Hi, welcome to Your Mentor YouTube channel. To get the government job PhD admissions, work from home job, PGD, TGT and assistant professor job notifications, subscribe the channel and then tap the bell icon. Share, like and comment my videos. In this video, we are going to see the assistant professor as well as the non-teaching vacancies notification from the different universities or the colleges, guys. And here one of the opportunities mentioning that with only post-graduation, you can get the permanent job. And you are going to get the grade pay and the scale pay as per the level 6 you are going to get. So please share this video to your friends or colleagues who belongs to those departments. It will be very much helpful to them in this pandemic situation. And if your subjects are not mentioned here in this video, then please mention your subjects in the comment section of this video. If I got the recruitment notification which is matching up with your profile, then definitely I will come up in the next video. So to get my next video as an immediate notification, subscribe the channel and then tap the bell icon and watch this video until the end to get the complete details regarding the multiple universities recruitment notifications. Before going into the main content of this video, myself, I am Ashwani Kumar, the educator of electronic science and the general paper 1. So the candidates who are preparing for the UGC NET exam in the next cycle, here the new batch course is going to start from October 27th onwards. So it is a paper 1 and electronic science course, guys. The interested candidates may take the subscription plan. So here you may check down. So whatever the subscription plan you want to take, you may use my referral code, that is ASWINIK, to get 10% discount. Coming to the present content of the video. So it is one of the notification from the National Institute of Technology. And I will show you which NIT it is. So here the name of the post is technical assistant and the number of post as per the sanctioned strength. Of course, only one post is there. I will show you that one also. And the classification is a group B. So scale of pay. So pay band 9,300 to 34,800 plus grade pay also available to you. And the age limitation 30 years and the relaxation for the departmental candidates up to 5 years. And coming to the educational qualifications are mentioned here. First class or equivalent grade in BE or BTech or MC and the relevant subject from a recognized university or the institute. Or else a first class diploma in engineering in relevant field with excellent academic record. Or else a first class bachelor's degree in science from a recognized university or the institute. Or else a master's degree in science from a recognized university or institute with at least 50% of marks are the equivalent grade. Okay. And whether age and educational qualification prescribed for the direct recruits will apply in the case of promotees means, so not applicable. And the period of promotion, if any, 1 year for direct recruits as per the NIT statutes. And so method of the recruitment will be 75% the direct recruitment will be there. And the regarding the promotions and all these things they mentioned here. So here the number of vacancies are only one. I mean the two for the OBC category. So the mode of appointment on direct recruitment or else on the deputation basis. And here applications must be sent in the prescribed format only through speed post or the register post to the registrar NIT Nagaland. Okay, and if you go through the official website of this NIT Nagaland, then you will come to know the details as well as application form also. So on the envelope inscribe application for the recruitment for the post of dash and advertisement number dash. So please fill in the number of post, name of the post applied. And the last date of the receiving and the submission of filled in application form, 45 days from the date of the publication of this advertisement. So 45 days means actually this advertisement posted on the 5th Jan 2022. So 45 days means still a lot of times are there. And the interested and eligible candidates, please once visit the official website of this Nagaland University. And coming to the next one is Jaipur National University. So in this one, if you go to the careers block of this Nagaland University, then here the different job positions are open. So for which job position you want to apply, so that one you can check down, guys. So select the job positions. So physics, organic chemistry, bioinformatics, pharmacy, entomology, horticulture, microbiology, computer science and engineering, manager, okay, in law and governance and engineering, media and journalism, nursing, okay, and in English, fine. So these are the different departments are there. And if you belongs to those departments and if you're having only post-graduation also, then no problem. You can apply by visiting the official website of this Jaipur National University. Okay. And coming to the next one is Trinity College, guys. So from this college also here, the different current openings are there. So here you may check down. So if you belongs to any one of these departments, computers, electronics and communication, IT, BA, LLB, JMC, BBA, BCA, if you belongs to any one of these departments and having the enough qualifications, then you may go to the careers block of the this college, okay, Trinity College. And in that careers block, you will be directed to this application form, guys. So you need to fill up all these forms and upload your resume and the photo and then click on the submit button, okay. then your resume and the details will be uploaded, and whenever they are having the recruitment or whenever they are having the necessity, then they are going to call you, okay, or else inform you. And the next one is the Delhi Institute of Advanced Studies. So from this one also, here in the careers block, that means go to the official website and then go to the careers block. So they are going to show you the few vacancies here, guys. So qualifications and emoluments as per the position. Okay, so click on this one and then you will be directed to, so what are the different departments and what is the qualification required. So all these things are clearly mentioned here. So they are having the MBA program. So for the MBA program, assistant professor, bachelor's degree in any discipline and master's degree in the business administration or PG or DM or CA required. Okay, and 2 years of professional experience after acquiring the master's degree is required. So that is the MBA program, and next one is a BBA and the BCom programs are there. So for these programs, PG with 50% of marks, and along with that one, the candidate must have the NET, SLET or SET qualification must be there. Okay, so and coming to the pay scales. Okay, so these are the assistant professor. So it is a pay scale mentioned 15,600 to 39,100 and academic grade pay 6,000. So overall you may get up to 57,400 rupees per month approximately, and the remaining pay scales also you may check down. Fine. So if you are interested in this one, then visit the official website of this Delhi Institute of Advanced Studies and then start applying by going through the careers web blog. Okay. So totally these are the different recruitment notifications from the multiple colleges and the universities, guys. So please share this video to your friends or colleagues, okay, who belongs to those departments. It will be very much helpful to them in this pandemic situation. And if your subjects are not covered in this video, then please mention your subjects in the comment section of this video. If I got the recruitment notification which is matching up with your profile, then definitely I will come up in the next video. So to get my next video as immediate notification, subscribe the channel and then tap the bell icon. And the candidates who are preparing for the UGC NET examination from Unacademy side, here one announcement follows. So if you are interested, you may continue this video, otherwise you may stop this video by here itself. Thank you. Jai Hind. Yeah, hi guys, welcome to my channel. So myself, I am Ashwani Kumar, Unacademy educator of electronic science as well as the general paper one, that is teaching and research aptitude. So myself, I cleared the UGC NET as well as the GATE for the 2 times in electronics and communication subject. And in this video, I want to bring you one new batch course for the candidates who are preparing for the next NTA UGC NET exam cycle. So next cycle means, as if right now in the month of November and December, NTA UGC NET is conducting the exam for the December 2020 as well as the June 2021 merge cycle. Fine. And the next cycle is the December 2021. So Unacademy started the new batch course, guys, for the paper 1 as well as the paper 2. And the highlights of this course are online live classes you will get. And even though if you miss the live class due to your busy schedule, you can watch the recorded videos also. And you can download the class PDFs also, which will be very much helpful for your preparation purpose, or else to write the short notes purpose, or else the revision purpose. And the test series are also you can avail from this new batch course. And while coming to the official website of the Unacademy, so all of you know that Unacademy is India's largest learning platform. So it is not only providing the paid courses, guys, it is providing the free online classes also. And you will get the free online classes on the two platforms. One is on Unacademy YouTube channel and one is on Unacademy app itself in the name of special classes. So here, NTA is conducting the UGC NET examination for a total 81 subjects, right? So out of the 81 subjects, Unacademy is providing the online courses, or else the paid courses. Okay, that is nothing but complete coaching for the subjects, okay, that you may explore what are the different subjects Unacademy is providing this UGC NET examination purpose. And coming to the list of the subjects, so general paper on teaching is common, that means teaching aptitude, that is paper one, is common, that you will get in English language as well as the Hindi language. And coming to the remaining paper two subjects are commerce, management, computer science and application, political science, history, economics, sociology, labor welfare and English and education and geography, law, Hindi, psychology, public administration, electronic science, home science, environmental sciences, philosophy, mass communication and journalism, tourism, administration, management, Sanskrit, Punjabi, okay, and anthropology. So these are the different subjects that Unacademy is providing, guys. And while coming to the myself, as I told that I'm providing the subject that is electronic science. So it is my profile. So for both paper one as well as the electronic science, I'm the Unacademy educator.
The information to the electronic science candidates, I mean, not only to the electronic science candidates, so whatever the subject I shown you right now. So if you want to take the subscription plan where the new batch courses are going to start, guys, okay, if you want to take the subscription plan for all this one, then you may click on this get subscription. As I told in the starting itself that you will get the free online class as well as the paid courses also. But under the subscription, you will get the complete in detailed syllabus as per the UGC syllabus, guys. And you may take the plus or the iconic subscription. So if you click on the plus, okay, these are the different subscription plans are there. So you may take 1 month or 3 months or 6 months or 12 or 24 months. Okay. And here the price are also mentioned. So for 1 month, 3,190 and 3 months, 6,875 like this. And whatever the current courses are running, they are maximum up to the 3 months, okay, or else beyond the 3 months. So the suggestible one is the 3 months or the 6 months of subscription plan, or else if you are preparing for the next other cycles, you may take more than 6 months also. And if you go to this one here, it mentions that have a referral code here. So here I am providing one referral code, guys, ASWINIK. Okay. So if you click on this referral code and apply, so whatever the plan you are going to take here, for example, if you want to take the 6 months of subscription plan, okay, and if you use my referral code, that is ASWINIK, then you will get the 10% discount. Okay, 10% off you will get on any one of the subscription plan. So previously I shown you whatever the subjects that is providing for the, I mean, providing by the Unacademy. So for any subjects, you will get the 10% discount for the referral code, that is ASWINIK, and then click on the proceed to pay. Okay. And while coming to the electronic science and the paper one, okay, so the new batch course is going to start from November 3rd onwards. Okay, that means the day after yesterday, November 3rd onwards. So all the interested candidates may take the subscription plan, guys, can utilize the opportunity. So already the course schedule, everything is launched here. Fine. So you may check down in my profile link also. And after downloading the Unacademy app, you may click on, you may search by this name, okay, Ashwini Kumar Gadige. Then you will be directed to my profile link and you may check down, okay, the schedule of this upcoming batch course. Fine. And here the lot of previously the course taken students, the lot of the students are highly satisfied, guys. So you may check down the dedications also from the previous batch students, right? So, and you can also come on the free online classes also, that as I told that you will get on the Unacademy YouTube channel as well as on the special classes. So for example, before taking the subscription plan, if you want